Hello and welcome to this tips and tricks video for ZoomText Mac. In today's video, we're going to show you how you can easily spot read text using Mouse Echo. The Mouse Echo feature can be found in the Preferences panel, which you can open by using the hotkey Command Option Return or by going to the Quick Launch menu. By default, Mouse Echo will only speak when you press the Option key, which is what we will be using during this demo. You can also choose to activate Mouse Echo by pressing Command or Shift. If you're a keyboard user, the Option key is the least likely key you'll be using on a daily basis, so we recommend keeping this default setting. Alternatively, if you want to have text read back to you anytime the mouse moves over text, there is the Always On option. When you're ready, simply move your mouse over what you want to read and press the Option key. You don't have to hold it down, just simply press it once.
First, I use maps to acclimate to the new surroundings before arrival. Whether viewing an electronic or paper map, needing to magnify in order to discern intersections and read street names creates a dilemma. You lose context as you zoom in on your target area. It's like magnifying one word in a book, without knowing the rest of the sentence or even what chapter you're in.
When you're on a web page, ZoomText Mac will read aloud the entire paragraph of text. If the item is a link, it will inform you that the item is a clickable link.
Link. Tips and tricks.
Mouse Echo can be used in any application to read text, even in dialog boxes and other areas, like menus, where tools like WebReader may not be able to read.
Blank landscape. Term paper. Visual report. Flyers and posters.
Thanks for watching, and be sure to check our blog for more tips and tricks videos in the future.